How to add a webcam in OBS Studio. Let's start by opening the OBS, and here in the Sources panel, you can right-click Add Video Capture Device. Let's call it something recognizable. For example, I'll call it Webcam. And hit Enter or click OK. And here in the drop-down menu, you can select your webcam, which is connected via USB. I'll choose my Razer Pro Ultra. And by the default, the resolution is not perfect. So under the resolution, we have to switch mode to custom and switch the resolution to 1080p. Under FPS, you can leave as it is or choose 30 or 60, and other settings usually left untouched. So click OK. By dragging the corners, you can make it smaller by just click and drag to reposition it across the OBS canvas. So now we have the rectangular webcam with an aspect ratio 16 by 9, which means it will fit the most popular webcam frames and overlays. How to add a webcam frame? Go to my website bigbrowse.com and here you can download the free stream overlay package. Just add to cart and download it. After we have downloaded the package, go to the package folder, separated elements, and here is the webcam. Just drag and drop it into the OBS canvas and double click on it on the sources panel and make sure the loop button is on, and then click OK. And now we can drag the corners to make it smaller and place it above our webcam. Also make sure that your webcam frame is above your webcam source in the sources panel. Otherwise, it will overlay incorrectly. So I'm gonna drag it underneath. You can also hold Shift or Control to select both elements on the sources panel and drag it together across the OBS canvas. You can also hold Shift and drag the side to stretch the webcam frame and place it more precisely if your webcam has not default resolution, for example, like this. And you can also hold Alt and drag the side of your webcam to crop unwanted areas, like this. As we can see, if we move elements close to each other, they stick to each other or to edges of the canvas. By the default, that option is enabled, but we can turn it off. This can prevent us to set in overlays more accurately. For that, go to the settings, and here in general, source alignment snapping. Just turn it off and click apply. Also, you can use arrow keys to move elements across the OBS canvas by pixels. How to copy your webcam to another scene. For example, I'm gonna create a new scene and go to package. And for example, let's use intermission screen. Hit the loop button here. We can just press Ctrl C and Ctrl V on your keyboard and make it bigger and make sure your webcam is underneath the overlay. Alternatively, you can add one more scene, go to our package, and for example, I'll choose this intermission screen, make sure it looped, and click on the sources panel Add Video Capture Device, and here is Add Existing, and choose our webcam. Make it smaller. For example, like this, and move it underneath.